Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. It is a venue, this, which simply adds to the spectacle of the game in stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. Two high-profile, high-calibre teams. This is a welcome event for all these supporters.
Yes, Peter, it's a shame it's only a friendly, but then again, that may help us see a more expressive attacking contest. And I'd be prepared to settle for a clash of lesser intensity in favour of lots of flair, skill and plenty of tricks and a few goals. I suspect I've probably overstretched my level of greed here.
And if you did just miss it, we are up and running. Lukaku! Oh,
I like the little feint he came up with to produce the effort. Very, very tidy.
Source.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
Lukaku. Hazard spreads it towards the left.
Oh, that's nice.
In comes the cross. Chance to shoot! Just brushed off the ball there. His position was perfect. The invitation was there for him. And his response, absolutely clinical.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot on sight policy, he was a little player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from the outset.
Belgium take the lead.
Well, that's the currency he deals in, and he's come good yet again. Never the one to let you down in these situations.
He spotted the run and played it through. And the shot! It's a fabulous position. He's had a shot! Mertens has a shot! He's had it backwards, and they'll try again.
The keeper. Well, as test goalkeeper, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Only partially clear. Mertens. A really good feat from him. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. And the defence got the better of him. And the referee brings the first half to a close. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. It still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal.
work for the first 45 minutes.
Belgium merit their advantage on the balance of play. They did most of the probing and got their reward, although they should have a bigger lead. Could come back to haunt them.
And the finish! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Here's Hazard. Now it's Mertens.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper. High-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage. Zielinski.
It out to the flank. And it's Hazard. Now it's Lukaku. Lukaku.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
And here's the chance to counter. Has a pop!
For sure.
Lukaku should really have closed the game out then, and this could come back to haunt him.
Breaks on here. He's had a goal! A great save, real class.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Torgan Hazard
gets it back.
Witzel.
And time is up. Belgium have won it. Industry is inspiration.